Someone fix that flaming barrier?
Admittedly, I am largely to blame for that myself. Oh no, I've lost all the eggs.
Oh, hey there! Any chance you know how to use this? It's the automatic feeder for the dinosaurs.
Thank you. check something. Is it control? No.
Take a look below to find out something new.
All I keep finding are old coins.
What? Really? That's amazing!
Huh? How so?
Well, until now,
I give up. You give it a try.
Okay. Remember, so Dr. Settler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
As I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Yeah.
There's a raptor right under here! Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Just a little further. Oh, come on! It was there? I was so close! By the time I get this thing out. Yeah. A jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
I give up. You give it a try. Be careful. That rope's holding up what's it called?
Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment.
Sorry.
Okay.
Oh, I found a perfectly preserved compsognathus thigh.
Really?
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one, and handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
Now, we can return back to the island, save and exit. Because only medium-sized dinosaurs are allowed in. But let's just try and focus on the animals. I see a frog brick. Yes, you can grab one.